Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I am currently on the T8 line at Leumeah, filming Leumeah part number 2. This morning, Steam Locomotive 3642 is operating a trial run from Thirlmere up to Chullora and back. So it's currently making its way back to Thirlmere from Chullora, and it should be passing platform number 2. So yeah, that will be featured later on in this video. Aside from that, I'll just be filming all other trains I see here. Due to trackwork around the city circle this weekend, trains are only running between Macarthur and Sydenham. So yeah, slightly altered stopping pattern for the T8 line. But yeah, anyway, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
The train on platform 2 goes to Macarthur. First stop Campbelltown and then Macarthur.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform. Riding bicycles, skateboards, scooters, or skates on the concourse or platforms is not permitted.
The train on platform 2 goes to Macarthur. First stop Campbelltown and then Macarthur. Remain behind the yellow line at all times and allow others to get off before boarding. next train to arrive on platform 1 goes to Sydenham. Customers on platform 2, the next train does not stop at this platform. Please stand behind the yellow line. Please stand clear.
Alrighty everyone, that's all the trains that will be featured in this video, so I'm going to wrap this one up now. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to the channel, like and favorite this video, and I will see you next time.